Hey, Miriam.
Miriam Cruz reached out to us from the Walt Whitman Houses in Fort Greene, Brooklyn. She says her and her neighbors are cold inside their apartments.
The whole building has no heat.
Cruz says for 3 days there has been no heat in her building. She's now on a crusade to restore the heat. What drives her is her 88-year-old mother, Laura Vega. Vega is sick in bed right now in their apartment.
I'm freezing.
Tuesday afternoon, we checked, and there was no heat in her apartment. Sometimes a space heater just isn't enough. We were just here last month with Brooklyn Borough President Eric Adams.
If we're talking quality of life, these are the social determinants of health on, you know, the conditions that you're living in.
Cruz says ever since our visit, the heat has been on and off, but never consistent.
When you have small children, how annoying is this?
Very.
We met one of Cruz's neighbors, Demetria Hendrickson, and she is one frustrated grandma.
It's a daily issue. It's either too hot or it's too cold. And right now, it's just cold.
Hendrickson says sometimes the heat is on and it's so hot, it's scary.
It was so hot, those pipes were whistling.
What? And you have small children, so that's a concern, right?
Yes.
But lately, there is no heat.
We have a veteran upstairs.
Mm-hmm.
And we have seniors here.
Yes, and babies.
The only solution, Hendrickson says, with small children.
Well, I just bundle up.
You just bundle the kids
mm-hmm.
up.
Mm-hmm.
Bye, Pixelizen.
Bye-bye.
Yeah. And it's not just children who are cold, but seniors too. One senior, a 93-year-old Korean War veteran with no heat. NYCHA tells us they have teams on site with the supervisor, and they're reporting that all temperatures are above 70 degrees right now. But we'll be back to check. And if you have a story, reach out to us on Facebook, Instagram, or Twitter at Monica Morales TV. But you know they check at 4 p.m. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. That's when they went. And you know at night, it's not the same temperature. It gets colder. Mm-hmm. And when you're there with the seniors and the children, it's a whole different ball game mm-hmm. when you can't feel the heat and you sleep.
Of course. It's been at 4 o'clock. Sun goes down. You've got several hours for the...
We'll be back. We always come back.